challenging question to answer. We can tell you about your glycemic control. Sure. You know, there's certainly a range of understanding your blood glucose and how much your blood glucose varies in terms of, you know, what is your average blood glucose over a period of time measured by A1C. In terms of insulin resistance, I guess gold standard would be the clamp, the euglycemic clamp.
Yeah, there's actually a research test where you infuse insulin in one arm and you infuse glucose in the other arm and see how much glucose it takes to overcome the effects of insulin.
Sure.
The more standard approach is to do a either a fasting insulin and a fasting glucose in the morning, and that is a calculation called the homeostatic measure of insulin resistance. And that's something that can be done by any physician, a standard test with just one blood test. If you want to be more rigorous, you do a, and we don't advocate this, have people drink either 50 or 75 grams of glucose and measure the body's insulin and glucose response over either 2 hours up to 5 hours. But the HOMA-IR is a pretty good test,
economical
test, and validated. And in our, what was the reduction in HOMA-IR at 1 year? Was it like 60%?
I don't remember off the top of my head.
Yeah.
It was significantly reduced. I unfortunately don't remember the number.
Yeah, it was a very large reduction.
Yeah.
And so those are the ways to do it. But if you were taking diabetes medication, for type 2 diabetes, and you're off those medications, and your blood glucose control is better, and your hemoglobin A1C is down significantly, you've markedly improved your insulin resistance. That you can know for sure.